You feel me?
Yeah. you're gonna go camera shy on me?
Nah.
No?
Nah.
That's good then. I hate when people do that. Chips, chipify. Taste that, YouTube. Taste that.
Okay, that's quite simple. Okay, that turns on that. That turns off that. Just to get to bed, it takes like 15 minutes to like, it's like the Krypton factor turning off all the lights. So the bathroom one's on, but. Okay, that's now turn one bound back here. What's that one? Oh, it's the ceiling lights up there. Ooh, darkness. No, no, still got that one on. That's one of the ones in here. There we go. But then see, if you turn it off from here, which is great, it's now darkness. How do I get to my bed? Because I can't see nothing. I'm going to bang in it. So I come here now. And then it's like, oh, okay, I found it. Not difficult. Not difficult, actually. It was difficult early on. Oh, no, don't do that. Oh, I wanted to, like, I just saw my phone's, come on. Are you charging? You are. Okay, that switch, I think. Let's try it again. I think it turns off my phone. Are you still charging? You are still charging. Okay, yeah, because one of the switches sometimes cuts off the power to like the main sockets and everything. No, I'm just looking at the little tiny red dots of the smoke detector because there's not much else going on in here. Let's watch closely now as the smoke detector blinks away like a UFO in the sky. Yes, or an airplane. Actually, it does look like a UFO. I don't know why the other two little red dots don't blink, or black dots blink then. Never mind, who cares? Who cares? We don't care.
Very slow. Very slow. Very slow. Slowly. 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 This is what you get when you downroot. Oh, there we go, 0.3. Yay, nearly there. It's what happens when you're down, you know, away from home and you're in a hotel room with very bad internet, very slow internet. We get slowly, slowly, slowly. You see me jumping around every time I say that. Yay!
Good morning, Beirut.
Why is there a car driving down the wrong side of the road? Over there, really slowly. Is it? It was going, oh, it's going forwards now. He was going backwards then, or I don't know.
That is one unhappy microwave.
So, I've just come back to my room after having a bit of sun and a bit of poolage out over there, and I've got my laptop and I'm absolutely starving. I'm trying to download a video, and as you can see, with the super slow internet connection, this is a 240 as well. I've got it on the lowest setting you can get, I think, on YouTube. Yeah, look at that, and it's still pathetically slow here in this hotel. But I've come here for some food and I've got it. A dirty microwave meal. What is this? Cottage pie. Oh, do. Never looks as good as it does on the packet, though, does it? But that's probably because I've served it up in a plastic dish. Oh, and I've got some pita bread to go with it. So, yummy. That was disgusting. Actually, it was all right. But I'm still hungry. All right. I tell you what, look at this, right? Kinder Surprise. 100 exciting new toys. What did I get? Oh, well. Oh my god, Mike. Are you.
Might get legs.
Mike, I love the way you sat there like a true Arab, when you're puffing away, sort of thing, like, yeah, man, I've got my pipe here, you know, no one bother me, you know.
Yeah, King Julie.
See, try and open this thing.
What?
I want to see you try and open it.
Well, it's well, look, you know, yeah. Oh no, they always.
That's it. That's what happens.
They always
you can't
disintegrate. It's a complete waste of time.
It is.
Yeah, it's a Swiss.
You just can't get into these nuts. I mean, do that.
I mean, what can I eat from that?
Nothing. You're not supposed to eat the shell, apparently. You're not supposed to eat the shell anyway. These things are just the worst nuts in the entire world. Oh, you got the pipe things?
Alright, that's.
No.
Do they have other things?
That's your nut there, I think.
Alright, so I haven't got a. What are you? Yeah, but what's the little things called? The little plastic nib things, because I didn't get one. Sorry.
Straw.
It works!
Tastes like grapefruit and that, but my drink tastes like grapefruit as well. Okay, so we're putting the myth to the test of you can't fold a piece of paper, what, more than six times? Oh, I see what you're doing here. You're not folding it like that way, then that way, then that way. You're doing it like, he's got a good idea. Is this the
that's
trick?
Like no, because this is in half. Yeah, it is.
Oh, is it in half, is it? That's been half.
It's lengthwise, but it's in half.
So. Okay. How many, hang on, so you want to win it here, no? I've lost track of how many times you folded
it. I think this is seven. No, it's six.
And you can't do it again? Oh, god dang it. Never mind. It's true then.
I've googled it though, and you can do it more than.
You can't, is there a technique
people
though?
Do it like 27 times.
Really?
Yeah, they use certain types of paper, it's only paper. But you can do it more than.
Oh, okay.
But in general, a piece of paper can't be folded.
Does it suit me?
Yeah. You look alright. Do you want an ashtray for that?
No, thank you. I don't smoke. It's a disgusting habit. Well, isn't this cozy?
Isn't this? Hello.
You're in your booster seat though.
Well,
it is though. He's miles higher. It is actually higher than the other ones for some reason. Hi guys.
Hello.
Yes.
I don't know what to say. I'm not going to talk to the camera now. No. Can I talk to it?
No.
I'm going to talk to the camera now because I can't be bothered. This is not the appropriate time. At the front. I don't care. It's cool. This is Beirut, guys. This is what Beirut looks like at night. What the hell was that? Some sort of like. Did you see that?
Yeah.
It looked like a tarot card reading gun or something. Flashing lights here. Look, see that flash. Why do you flash? Flash, flash. Flash, flash, gadget. Boom, boom, boom. Look at this guy here, how close he's driving to the car in front. Or is he being towed?
He's been towed.
Is he being towed? A tow and a motorcycle? That's insane.
Tow, right?
Oh my god, you towed a motorcycle.
Yeah.